These beautiful animals are Arctic reindeer, and we've discovered that the eyes of Arctic reindeer change colour throughout the seasons, from gold to blue, adapting to extreme changes in light levels in their environment, which helps them detect predators like wolves. This is the first time a colour change of this kind in the eye has been shown in a mammal. My research team from University College London is funded by the BBSRC, and with our colleagues at the University of Tromsø in Arctic Norway, we regularly travel up to the Arctic Circle, as you can see in these stunning vistas. By studying the reindeer for many years over seasons, we've shown that the colour change in their eyes helps reindeer to see better in the 3 months of continuous daylight of summer and the continuous darkness of the long Arctic winters. And the eyes manage this by changing the sensitivity of the retina to light. Most people are familiar with the way that cat's eyes reflect light back to enhance night vision. In fact, many animals have this reflective layer. It's called the tapetum lucidum, or TL for short. Arctic reindeer possess this reflective layer too, and by changing its colour, the TL reflects different wavelengths of light. This image is a close-up of a reindeer's eye and shows that in the bright light of summer, the TL in the Arctic reindeer is gold, similar to many other mammals, which reflects light mostly directly back through the retina. This image shows the eye in winter. As you can see, it's changed to a deep blue, which reflects less light out of the eye. This change scatters more light through the photoreceptors at the back of the eye, increasing sensitivity of the retina in response to the limited winter light. We believe that this would be an advantage in the prolonged murk of winter. This ties in nicely with our previous research that has shown that Arctic reindeer can also see ultraviolet, which is abundant in Arctic light but is invisible to humans, and that they use this to find food and see predators. The blue reflection from the winter eye is likely to favour ultraviolet sensitivity. In case you're wondering how we know so much about this huge animal, it's by working with the Sami, the indigenous people of the area, and these animals are their primary source of income. Many reindeer are killed around the solstices for their meat, and their eyes shown in this study come from these animals. It's one of the few parts of the animal not used by the Sami. The animal in this picture is not dead, it's just been given a sedative. It was bought directly from the Sami herders 70 degrees north outside Tromsø in Arctic Norway. It's being prepared to have a small gold foil electrode placed under its eyelid to record the electrical activity and sensitivity of the retina. The animal is recovered and returned to the field, but comes back consecutive summer and winter solstices so that we can see how retinal sensitivity changes between the seasons. In fact, we never found the upper limit of sensitivity in the winter eyes, so it's likely to be significantly greater.